Today's game is a bouncing game with a practice golf ball that has holes in it, some craft foam, and then a toothpick. We're going to bounce them. The person who can get the ball on the toothpick the most in 60 seconds is the winner. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
One.
Oh, no way. You already got on your first try?
Oh, that was cool.
You're going to be a pro. Woo. A variation that you could play with this is you could get longer craft foam and then put several toothpicks in it.
Two.
And then the first person to get a ball on all of their toothpicks could be the winner. Oh, I thought you just got 3. I haven't even got 1 yet.
No.
I've got to make up 2 and get a third to win.
That's 1 every 8 seconds on average.
That is very good math. I'll even go for 1
3.
At this point. You got 3?
Yes.
Oh man, Christian's rocking it. 9 seconds. Oh, I almost had 1. 5, 4, 3. Come on, I just want to get 1. Time's up.
I won. Congratulations, me. If you liked it, give us a thumbs up down below. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see y'all next time.
Bye-bye.